Hi everyone. Well, guess what? We finally got our California winter. We got a frost outside this morning. It was about 34. I think actually when I caught up, it was 32. And I want to go outside and check out the garden and also just pay tribute to you guys who are out there suffering in the real winters. This is our Southern California winter, but I want to go check it out and get a little taste of what you guys go through in the wintertime. So let's go. Better get my jacket on. I know you guys gotta be laughing because it gets down below zero. I know where my parents live, it was -6 last night. Ooh, man, it's cold. Look here. Let's see if you guys can see this. Frost. This is a rare occurrence here, guys. We actually have frost. And I can see my breath. All right, let's go check it out. I actually have something in the garden I want to check on that I've been protecting. I think this might be the end of my tomatoes, but over here, I don't know if you can see this, way off here in the corner, this might be a hard angle to get. I have been protecting something for the past couple of nights because, number one, the main reason I did it is because of the varmints that we have, the rats that we've had running around our garden. But I'm glad I did last night because of the frost. And I'm hoping that I'm not too late. But right here, underneath this bag, I've got, oh, let me get down under here. Something that I'm really excited about. Come on. There we go. Okay. Oh, good. I think it's still okay. Would you guys look at this? This is my favorite variety of tomato. Now, it feels pretty cold, but it's not frozen. This is a Kellogg's breakfast tomato. I love, love, love these, and I cannot believe I got a ripe one in the wintertime. And last night it got down to the 30s and we got a frost. So I'm gonna go ahead and pick it. Oh my gosh. Just wanted to give you guys a little slice of spring and what you have to look forward to. Just hang in there, it's coming. You know what guys, what you can do now, and actually what I'm gonna start doing now, because I start my plants from seed towards the end of January, is I'm gonna start looking through my seed catalogs and choosing my varieties that I wanna get. There's so many good resources out there. Some of my favorite are Baker Creek Seeds, and I'm also gonna check out MI Gardner's website because he's got a really great selection of really inexpensive, wonderful seeds. So I'm gonna start doing that. You guys can start doing that and start dreaming about spring, but I hope this gives you a little bit of slice of what you have to look forward to in your spring garden coming up very soon. Just hang in there, guys. It's only a few months away, a few months of the cold winter months, and we're gonna be there. So thanks so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this little slice of spring here in our Southern California winter time. We'll see you next time.
And cut. Let's get out of here. It's freezing. Freezing out here. Come on, man, let's get some. I don't know how these guys do it.